Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. Today something really nice happened, and yeah, we're just gonna talk about it and have no cool intro, but yeah, I'm so excited because the Sonic Mania set, it got not approved, which is weird, but it is still being considered, so there is a big chance we got Sonic Mania sets, or the Sonic Mania set made by Toaster Grid, and I'm so excited, guys. And yeah, I have strong opinions to why I think this will be made, because literally no other set for the entire thing got approved, except Earth Globe, but yeah, I'm not interested in that set, but you might are, and that's completely fine. I'm not, it doesn't interest me at all. But yeah, I do not like that any other sets did get approved. I was really excited for the, what is it called, the SpongeBob SquarePants Krusty Krab, and yeah, I that one. It was mostly that one. Not really any other interested me, really, or the Indiana Jones trilogy, maybe, was gonna buy that one, I don't know. But the Sonic Mania one, I made two videos on it. And yeah, you can go check them out right after this video. They are one of my most viewed videos of all time. That's so amazing. And yeah, but I'm so happy that this set finally not getting approved. But it's so close. Because there was like 22 or 23. Well, let's just count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12, 13, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. If I counted right, that's 27. But yeah, that's just a ton. And one gets approved? That's so weird. That just blew my mind. But yeah, so I think two of them, the only one that now can be approved, is the Sonic Mania Green Hills. So yeah, that's just fantastic, and I'm so excited, and I hope it gets approved, because yeah, I'm so excited. But I think that's gonna do it for this video, and if you liked it, please leave a like, and if you're so excited for this set, leave a like, because, well, why not? But yeah, that's gonna do it for this video, and until next video, stay safe, and have a great day. Bye. Hey guys, if you want to see more of us, you can follow us on Instagram, and please leave a like. Have a nice day.